Morning, everyone. This is Honeywell, and we're back in Stardew Valley. I have no... It looks like when we last left off, we were in the mine. And, was this Operation Nothing to Lose here? Let's see. That goes in there. We need one of those for the community center. One of those for the community center. And now maybe we can check her mail. Yeah, since you have no money, I've provided your medical care free of charge. Thanks, Dr. Harvey. Today is Thursday the 18th, so it's Pam's birthday. Cloudy tomorrow. Neutral spirits. Living off the land. A refreshing rain. Okay. Sounds good. It looks like we have some crops that are ready, so let's harvest these. Let's deal with our inventory. Easier said than done here. Let's take care of this right now. We're gonna gather 50 wood real quick, and I'm going to make a chest for all the items that we're not selling right now. I want to be able to pass out for a night or two more without any financial penalty, so yeah. Did you just enjoy this last minute or two? Because I have a bit of a dilemma. That's what we're going to be doing. We are going to be doing days and days of farming mats. Shoot. Okay. Should that stick? That can go down. And of course, there's like nothing for that chest. Cauliflower in there. Should I put the oak resins in there too? Well, let's look at this mess. This is to be sold, sold. This is recycled eventually. Sold. No room. Inventory management is fun. In the box, in the box, in the box, in the box. Out of the box. No, that can stay in. That needs to come out. That can come out. Yeah. One, two, three. Oops. Let's save a topaz. Save one amethyst. With the earth crystals, these are used for, I want to say it's mayonnaise machines. There's going to be a very small amount of animals. I'm not really interested in having like a huge farm full of animals. So the most that I could ever see myself using is like a small half a chicken coop of those, so as soon as I'm ready to sell stuff, they're getting sold. Horseradish. That. Craft seeds. We'll put it in our pathetic piles of earning chest. Okay. Back to the cauliflower. No, do not eat it. We'll get out our parsnip seeds. Look at that. It's like I planned that. I didn't.
But it's like I planned it.
Okay, enough running around. The hoe, yes. Now, it's Pam's birthday today. And you get a bonus for, a friendship bonus for giving them higher quality gifts. So I'm wondering if Pam is worth a gold star parsnip. I don't know. It's the 18th, so... Well, I guess it'll be fun. It'll be fun to see if we get if we get two more that we need for the center. If for some reason, where is this at? Oh, what is it? The pantry? If for some reason we don't get the five parsnips, we only need three. So I could do melons, pumpkins, and corn. I really don't want to do the pumpkins because they're worth a lot of money. Or I could always wait until... I guess I don't have to, like... get the greenhouse as soon as humanly possible. Can like pace myself because usually I get bored like within the first season or two. So I guess there's something to be said for taking your time. Okay, it's the 18th and our strawberry harvest is going to be ready on the 20th. And that strawberry harvest is going to push us to level 4 farming, which means we can make preserve jars. So for the next little while, our whole focus is going to be on farming the mats needed to make 10 preserve jars for the morning of the 21st when we wake up with... level 4 farming. By not fishing, we lost a pretty easy source of money in during spring year one, but it is not needed. You can still do absolutely fine without fishing. We're going to rely on our preserve jars to bring us in some nice amount of money. And something else that, because we're spending so much time foraging, our energy isn't an issue. And there's a lot of room to spend on like our foraging and farming the mats for these preserve jars, because our energy is pretty much limitless for the next little while, and that's gonna translate into money. I know it doesn't look like it with the two gold, but there's a plan, and Stardew Valley is not all that strategic of a game, so I'm pretty sure it's gonna work. To make a preserve jar, it is 50 wood, 40 stone, and 8 coal. So obviously we need 80 coal, 500 wood, and 400 stone. So yeah. And, yeah, we are going to be refilling our energy for the first of many times. Eat the salmon berry. This is the bad thing about low quality food. There's no eat multiple option. Eat up. Now get back to work. And Pam doesn't usually get to the bar till around 5, so we're just spending, while I'm out here getting the berries, we're just spending a little bit of time getting some of that wood that we need. Even though we only need 500 wood for the preserve jars, we need 80 coal, and we do not have that. So we're going to be needing to burn wood to make coal. Buying it from the blacksmith is also an option, but it's like 150 gold a piece of coal, and we just do not have that kind of money right now. Chop that down. And while we're out here, I figure it won't hurt to clean up all the stumps that we left behind from earlier. And more. I think I'm not gonna have you guys sit through all of this. we'll get through this day. And tomorrow, I think I'm just gonna pause the recording because I don't have video editing software, or I'd speed this up for you in a nice way, so it'd be enjoyable to watch. But yeah, this is not, I'm not a professional YouTuber. I don't have aspirations to be. I don't have any video editing software, and so that's pretty much not an option. And we'll leave these stumps over here just in case Leah ever accommodates us and takes a walk over there again. Did I already get the berries from here? I must have. This is our last day of berry hunting. And I want all the berries because, you know, greedy. There's no townies out to break things up and make things less interesting. No one to talk to. Jazz isn't under that tree. Should we go to the beach? Oh, well, let's... The most important thing, I will be very upset if I miss Pam's birthday after I've been ready for it since 7 o'clock this morning. Oh, look! Here's Pam. What a surprise. Mm-hmm. did. Happy birthday, Pam. Well, you enjoy that. Leah? You're welcome. Something spicy. You do that. And there is Dr. Harvey. Dr. Harvey likes these too. You're welcome. Oh, wait. Abigail, don't leave yet. Let me talk to you. Oh, I guess I can't. Abby's, she's like, get out of my way. Such a nice girl, that Abigail. Okay, and Gloomy Clint. Yeah, thanks. And let's give Shane a present. This is great, thanks. You're welcome. What do you want? Leave me alone. Shane, you are such a dick. Whoops. Sustainable way. Look how happy she is. The saloon, since no one plays Stardew Valley, there's all kinds of cool stuff in this saloon. You can change the music on the jukebox. You can buy Joja Cola from the soda machine. Those are two arcade games that you can actually play. There's a lot to do. Like, just little things that really make a... I guess, I don't know, they really make the game. Just nice little things. Nothing big, but... And I'm actually going to be glad that this is the last day of berries. Am I going to go out there to get that berry? I'm not. It's hard to see them. I should maybe pick up my glow ring. Should I do that? Nah. I don't need it. See if Linus is in. Oh. Well, I guess that's okay, too. No, keep it as... Whoops. Yeah, Linus. Did you see that? I just wanted to come eat in front of the homeless person. Have a nice night. And, yeah, I guess, the berry season is over. Oh, I didn't check that one section. I think the berries all just disappeared at 11 o'clock. So sad. Whoops. It is getting late. Stuff behind. Sorry about that. I needed to pause the recording real quick. Well, I guess that flower is gonna have to wait. Oh no. I think we'll just go to bed tonight and not worry about working up until the very last second. What do we have? 32? So we have 32 of that. 210 stone. 32 coal, 337 wood. Let's go get that daffodil. It's foraging experience. This is valuable stuff. Valuable stuff, I tell you. And I guess one more, bit of coal for the charcoal furnace. Okay, now get into bed. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Oh, a beautiful sunny day. Oh, Marty, you brought my cat back to me. Honeywell. I do see the cat. It's not a stray. It's my cat. I picked it out when I started the game. Yes. Yes. And this is not Miso. This is Holly. Yay. Holly's here. She will be. Bye-bye. Get off my porch. Aw, look at that. Oh, I guess we should pretend to check the TV, right? Cloudy. Neutral. That pet is cute, but it's pretty, Hey, Pam sent us a recipe. Once you get, I think it's 3 hearts with the villagers, they start sending like recipes and rocks and stuff. Fresh cauliflower, we'll do that. Shane's birthday is on the 20th, so we'll give Jody this cauliflower the same day. No more mail. That watering can. Watering can, wood. Put that bad boy right there. Pick our green beans. And yeah, get to work. Did I get all those? I really need those strawberry plants to be, to all be ready on tomorrow to be harvested. If they're not, that would be bad. The first trees that need to go is all of these right here, because they're in my way. These preserve jars are really important because they are what we're going to be using to buy our summer crops with. And I don't know, we probably like need like 8 to 10,000 for our summer crops. And if we get these made on the 21st, they take, the things take 3 days. So we'll have 3 harvests of the preserve jars by the 1st if we get them made in time. Which we want. Excuse me again. Sorry about that. My cat is up and playing.
She's usually sleeping when I record, but she's up for some reason.
So yeah, she's making it fun. And I think that was all of them. Let's chop down this tree and what I am going to be doing all day today is exactly what you see here. I'm going to bring this charcoal kiln with me to different areas of the farm. Let me pause the game. I'm going to bring that around from different areas of the farm, mine up these stones for the stones themselves, which we need, but also for the coal that could drop from the stones, and cut down trees. And I'm just going to move around from one area to the farm to the next, and I'm going to be doing that all day. I'm not going to record it. No one wants to watch that. So, yeah, I'm going to pause the recording one more time, and I will see you back before I go to bed. And this section's all cleared up, and we're gonna move on to the next. And it's 1:20 in the morning, and we are just going to... We picked up our furnace, and we're just gonna pass out. Just to give us a little bit more time to work. Right now, my main focus is getting the rocks. Oop, there we go. My main focus is getting all the rocks broken so we know how much coal we have. And level 5 foraging. That is worthless. We're definitely going to go for a gatherer. Chance for double the harvest. And yeah. Let's check out the weather. Beautiful day. Somewhat annoyed. That's all right. And Dr. Harvey? Thanks, Dr. Harvey. Yep, no mail. 67. And all these geodes. If there's coal in these geodes, then I don't need to keep burning the wood. But if there's not, then I don't want to waste time. I guess I'll turn wood into charcoal while I'm watering the crops, like I did yesterday morning. And then that's it. Then we'll go give Shane a birthday present. Go to the blacksmith. And yeah, that sounds like a plan. I feel so discombobulated. We're gonna pick that, so we want one of those seeds. Pick that. Plant that. Free up some inventory space. Go get our delicious strawberries. And how did we get... Oh, I didn't know that. We only have 18 strawberry plants, but we got 20 strawberries. Either strawberries give multiples or are plus... One to berry harvest works on strawberries too. I did not know that. And with that
let's just double check. Yeah, we have level 4 farming now. So once we go to bed tonight, we'll be able to make the preserve jars that I'm counting on. Which is nice, and I guess, so I guess today we'll spend it wandering around, picking up all the forage, and I was gonna make charcoal and I forgot. And what? And finishing up the mats that we need. And then after that, I guess we'll call it a day after today. And then the only other thing that we need to do to get ready for summer is get back into the mine so we can get to the gold level. I think I'm gonna sell what we have in the crate tonight. Just because I want to get the backpack upgrade, and hopefully a better weapon. I think for about $1,000 you can get something from the Adventurer's Guild. The deeper you get into the mine, the more stuff there is to pick up, and what? Mm-hmm. And I don't want to lose, and the stuff gets more valuable, so I don't want to lose any money because of backpack space. There's like more ore types, more gems, just more everything. Monster drops. So a backpack and a sword would be nice. We'll see how much money we'll get. Okay, and the last little bit of watering. Let's get this. Put you back in spot in your place. Tiny bit more wood. Cauliflower for Jody. Shane, we can give him salmon berries. And before we go to the blacksmith, let's see if we can get more of these rocks broken. But I think we're almost at our coal limit. Hopefully, some of these geodes have coal in them. To kind of push us up over the edge. But if they don't, that's fine. What is in my way? For God's sakes. And then once we're done, I guess we'll come back here and finish farming the mats. Exciting times. I actually like this. It's very relaxing. But if no one wants to watch this episode... Oh, that's perfectly understanding. What time is it? 12? Hurry up, Honeywell. Oh, I didn't even look to see what mixed seed we planted. It might not be ready. If it was cauliflower, it's not going to be ready, before the season ends. Oh, another geode. another geode, some more coal. We are going to be absolutely fine. We're not going to have a problem making our preserve jars tomorrow. We almost have the wood, and since it doesn't look like we're going to need too much more coal, I won't have to keep using it. So that's going to help a lot. See if we can get a little bit more coal here. Oh, good, good. One more piece. Okay, so we're at 75 coal. We need 80. We need 80, and we need to get a move on. That syrup is just going to have to wait. I keep saying how much we need to leave, but do you think I stop? No, of course I don't. Hey, Holly. Okay, let's go. We are off. Worms. Bye, worms. Get places to be. I can't wait until we get a horse or get the minecarts fixed. That's another thing. Besides getting to the gold level. Hey, Jody. I forgot I needed money before I go to the blacksmith. Hi. Does Abigail have an unhealthy interest in doing gold? Abigail is a nice girl. Yes. I think that is what's going on. Oh, I guess you can't. Come on. Thanks, Jody. Oh, no. Well, I guess it's not the end of the world if we don't make the blacksmith. Go, go, go. And we'll drop off all this stuff. 77? Yeah. I guess I don't even need to do this. I wonder if I should save the money for, save the money for my coal. See? I can't help myself. I was thinking maybe I should save the money for... Aw, that's perfect. Just what I was hoping was happen. But I should probably be saving the money for my backpack. Oh well. Look at that. 16. I should have just came here. Iron, nice. Never a bad thing. And we are back down to 2 gold. Perfect. Perfect. 16 coal. That was a really good... I know what the hours are. Let me in. Let's donate to the museum. I'm not even looking at how disorganized all this is. Although there's something to be said for just having all this jumbled together. It doesn't look that bad. And... Oh, those are good. I'm not going to pick these up right now, though, just because bag space is limited. And I see, like, treasures everywhere. Oops. Hey, Mr. Lewis. I wasn't going to pick through that trash. If you pick through the trash, the townspeople don't like it. They get angry at you. Yeah. Let's go check the beach. You never know. We'll check the beach and then see what time Shane gets to the bar. I think it's usually around 5. He works at the JoJo Mart. It's dark and full of spiders. Elliot, you're dirty. That's all I'm saying. Okay, a shell. I guess I can't sell this stuff to Willie because he's out over the bridge fishing there. That's okay. We'll put it in the bin tonight.
clouds. Ah, oh, there he is. There's the birthday boy. He's such a nice guy. Everybody loves Shane. Why are you bothering me? Right. Happy birthday. You're welcome. Have a nice day. Hey, Pam. I know. Pam likes the spice berries too, for salmon berries. Hey there, Honeywell. You're always welcome here. Gus is good people. Right, I don't. Well, have a nice day, everybody. Back to the grind. Oh, and there's Marnie. Hey, Marnie. I've been really terrible about going back to see him. Right. Do we have any quests? It's been so long. Hey, kids. I smell like grass. Thanks, Jazz. Thanks for that. Right. Hey, Sebastian. You guys have a nice day, too. It was nice meeting you. Maybe they know I talk trash about them all the time, and that is why they're so rude to me. It's been so long. A whole day without my onions. What? Aw, that's just wrong. I can't pick my onions, actually, but that is, I want to pick these just because it's... Can I eat this? There's zero energy. Aw, man. This is a ton of foraging experience I'm giving up here. Oh, well. That pained me so to do that. Definitely going back to the farm, selling our stuff and getting a backpack tomorrow. It's past time. But I think we've done really well for how long we've had this tiny little space in our bag. Most people get the backpack the very first thing. Okay, so what? We need another 60 wood. 60 wood. I need to pick up that maple syrup. Sixty wood, 9 o'clock. We're doing all right. Sell that. There is our 80 coal. And I guess I can smelt that now. Put away our onions. Sell our treasures. More of our treasures. And
And if we get pretty close to 3,000 gold, I will be very happy. At least 2,000 for the backpack, and I'll be pretty happy with that, too. And maybe we'll spend one more day. Tomorrow's the 21st. I mean, we need to get down to... Well, I guess we don't need to. The only thing that'll happen is I'll be doing a lot of hand-watering. But... I think we were on level 50, so... What, level 80? That's like 6 levels. Even if it goes absolutely terrible and we only get like 5 levels a day, like one elevator floor a day, we still have an extra day to get gold. And I don't think our luck will be that terrible the whole time. I mean, eventually we're gonna have to get something nice, right? And there we go. We have all the mats we need. What am I chopping? Oh, I forgot the maple syrup. So, well, since I'm exhausted, I guess I'll, I'm exhausted. We have the mats, and I'm tired of farming this stuff. So, we'll get the maple syrup and call it a night. Maple syrup goes in here. Iron bars go in here, and we have 10 more coal, so... let's start getting some of this quartz smelted. Some quartz. Looks good. I should have brought that to Gunther. And that to Gunther. Is there anything else that we can sell? Let's sell another parsnip. No one's favorite vegetable is green beans. No one's favorite vegetable is that. Let's sell these two just to give us a little bit more. A tiny bit more money. And we're gonna go to bed for once. Did I say hi to you, Holly? I guess I must have. It's like our house is burning down. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Level 4 farming. Woo. Level 4 mining. Very nice. Let's see our money. Oh, I was hoping for a little bit more, but that's okay. That'll get our backpack, and maybe I can sell all of our other weapons to get a better one. Okay, we're going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching these fun-filled 3 last days, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.